Exciting new works and novel recreations of the classics. Yet 42nd Street remains center stage, the heart and home of the Broadway musical.
Tell the tale of Sweeney Todd. make up the problem. The audience and this you and your now.
The headaches, the heartaches, the backaches, the flumps. The sheriff was gone to water.
The only day when your life is kind of wrong. The fellows here and the customers all come.
None better captured the American soul than Mr. George M. Cohan. Now, he added the red, white, and blue of our American flag to the great white way of Broadway. He had no equal in the American musical theater. He was a remarkable actor, dancer, singer, producer, and director. And every night at the end of every performance, Cohan would walk down to the footlights, look up into the balcony, smile, and speak these words. This is his actual voice.
My father thanks you. My mother thanks you. My sister thanks you. Thanks for myself, that goes without saying.
And we all thank you, Mr. George M. Cohan, for your inspiring songs, for your patriotism, and for the example you've set for all performers who come after you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to conclude our performance the way we began it, with a song by George M. Cohan. Sing along with us.